one thing. Play for the Yankees. The 3-2. That one's drilled deep to left field. Going back, Joyce. Looking up. See ya. 3,000. History with an exclamation point. Oh, what a way to join the 3,000 hit club. Together and written this script. He's not a home run hitter. Only one man had ever done it that way, and that's Wade Boggs of the then Tampa Bay Devils. And Derek becomes the 28th man to pick up 3,000 hits, the first Yankee ever in the glorious history of the franchise, and he does it with a home run.
Tell you what, David Price gave him everything he could handle, too, through some changeups. I think he finally threw a slider. You know what? We've seen Derek hit home runs the other way. We've seen him pull some home runs, usually on some off-speed pitches. Number 3,000 for Derek Jeter. And it was that slider down in.
Tips his cap to the captain of the Yankees. What